Well, this is, it's just a shame not to use this opportunity to merge these two cultures, because Brazil and Kosovo have no kind of relationship as of yet. We think that these cultural exchanges can help create a bond between these countries that have no bond whatsoever. Some of the songs are from traditional capoeira rhythms and lyrics, and we use local instruments and local sounds to combine the two.
It's really, it's coming out quite nice, I think. It's working out to see like the sadness that Kosovo music brings together with the delight and the sun which the capoeira music brings from the other side of the ocean.
Conservative also, so it was difficult to introduce capoeira.
Some of this stuff sounds like, what is that? It's almost psychedelic, almost.
Yeah, it's very experimental album.
But very spiritual.